came to the door and come in and told me, "Mama, get up, we gotta go to the church. The sirens are going off, the tornado's coming." I said, "Well, I gotta get my clothes on." She said, "Well, hurry, because it's almost on us. The sirens are done going off." So I got my clothes on, went out and got in the vehicle, and we went down to the church.
I will not fear the storm, my help is on the way. My help is on the way.
So Mama said she would come if we'd come and get her. My daughter and son-in-law went after her. And on their way back down there, they said big limbs was a fly and flew off and about hit them, and it felt like the truck was lifting up off of the pavement. And they got there to the church and pulled in back there at the back, and trees started falling. And that was in the morning time when the first one went through, and after it cleared, they give us a clear, like we was gonna come back to the house, and trees was down everywhere. And we was trying different roads to get back to our house. And we got over at Mama's, and the big pecan tree had blown down over there. And she wanted to stay there and lay down and rest. So we got back over here, finally got back over here. They go around the trees and into the ditch to move stuff so we could get back over here. And we still had our home at that time, that morning. And power was off, and my son-in-law had cooked us something on the grill to eat, and then we was thinking about staying here. Pat told us that she wanted us to come and get her, and Wes said, well, my son-in-law said, that's a sign that we need to go back to the church then. And we went and picked Mama up, and all of us went back down to the church, and that's when the tornado come through in the evening, it hit and blowed our homes all away. It hit around four something to five, and there was people calling, the ones down there in the church, saying it done a lot of damage. And one of my son-in-law's brothers, he came over this away, and he took pictures and said that we didn't have no home no more. And they told us that we didn't have no home, and then they come back and got us, and we couldn't get all the way up here. We had to get out and walk on up here, and got up here, and it was all blowed away. Both my daughter's double-wide mobile homes were completely blowed away, and my house was caved in down there, and the whole roof had been took off of it, and the walls was blowed in. None of us had insurance, and we didn't know what we'd do. We just have to trust in the Lord to help us.
My help comes from